barely lift this thing. It's not even filled with water. Or fish.
What?
I don't know. Hang on a second. He must be strong as an ox.
He's been pretending to be a cripple for years.
Anytime he's in public, anytime he goes out. It's unthinkable. Borden saw it at once, but I couldn't fathom it. Living my whole life pretending to be someone else.
You're pretending to be someone else.
I don't think changing your name compares.
Not just your name, it's who you are and where you're from.
Because I promised my family I wouldn't embarrass them with my theatrical endeavors.
I thought of a name for you.
Oh.
The Great Danton. Don't you like it? But it's sophisticated.
It's French.
We'll have to whitewash your windows, confound the more curious members of the public, but it'll do. But we should see about an assistant. I've made some arrangements. Have you settled on a name?
Yes, I have. The Great Danton.
It's a bit old-fashioned, isn't it?
No, it's sophisticated.
Have you settled on a name?
Yes, I have. The Great Danton.
It's a bit old-fashioned, isn't it?
No, it's sophisticated.